Hi, I'm Karin Schaupp, and I'm so looking forward to playing the Rodrigo Guitar Concerto in the QSO Favourites series.
My name is Umberto Clerici. I'm the Chief Conductor of the Queensland Symphony Orchestra, and I'm so happy to conduct a concert with the favourite pieces of our audience, but also, finally, to play with Karin in my new role of conductor, not just as a cellist.
Rodrigo's Aranjuez Concerto for guitar is the most popular guitar concerto in the world, and there is good reason for that. It is a very, very special piece. I think it transcends time. It's very, very, very lyrical, and it just has that incredible, memorable tune in the second movement that if you've heard it once, you will remember it forever. And it's such a pleasure to play, and even though I've played it for decades, I always find new layers in this piece, and as I'm sure I will again. So I'm particularly excited because this is the first time that I'm going to work with Umberto as a conductor. We played duos together, cello and guitar, for years. We made an album together. We had a CD cover photo shoot on a train track. So we've been everywhere, but actually working with Umberto as a conductor, and I've been admiring his work as a conductor, and I've sat in the audience. He doesn't know this, but I've sat in the audience actually really moved to tears from his work with the orchestra, and hearing the Queensland Symphony in his hands is amazing.
It's so interesting that from a very intimate way of playing this beautiful melody, it will then now be translated at QPAG. This is a gigantic hall with the entire orchestra. I'm very curious about how we will feel from an intimate setting to a public setup.
And also I get to play the melody now.
Yes.
I'm really looking forward to seeing you in the concert hall for the QSO Favourites concerts. There are two concerts actually, so you can choose.
Yeah, and probably you have to come to both of them to understand the differences in the interpretation.